This is Machete with a special Cinco de Mayo message to Arizona.
They called him Machete.
$70 a day for yard work, $100 for roofing.
Get in.
$125 for septic.
Have you ever killed anyone before? As you know, illegal Americans are being forced out of our country at an alarming rate. For the good of both our people, the senator must die.
He was given an offer he couldn't refuse.
And make no mistake, we are at war. Every time an illegal dances across our border, it is an act of aggression against this sovereign state, an overt act of terrorism.
Set up, double crossed, and left for dead.
You think what you do is right? Taking your brothers and sisters in? Deporting them back to their own personal hells? It's a law. There are many laws.
You want me to help you kill all these men?
Yes, bro.
I'll see what I can do. He's coming after us.
He knows the score. He gets the women.
There's nothing I'd like more than to see that Mexican dance the bolero at the end of a rope.
And he kills the bad guys.
We didn't cross the border! The border crossed us!
Well, this cucaracha's got AK-47s and he's laying waste everything that gets in his fucking path.
But they soon realized they just fucked with the wrong Mexican. Machete.